How'd you feel about the atmosphere of the crowd? You had both Aussie fans and Lebanese fans. How'd you feel?
Yeah, it was quality. Saw it coming in on the bus, and then, you know, to see 27,000 on the boards, yeah, buzzing, honestly. That's what we want when we come home and play, you know.
And how'd it feel to have your mum in the crowd?
Yeah, I love it, man. I love it. Obviously, I used to play here at Wanderers, and she used to come to all my games. I wouldn't be here without them, both my mum and dad, and some extended family here as well. So, yeah, couldn't be more, you know, happy to have him here, and you know, wouldn't be here without him, as I said. So.